Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestest Lot, and we are back playing Bioshock Infinite. We are on our way around this corner to try and kill those lovely fellows who killed me a minute ago. Oh, right, okay. It's not going very well. Any minute now. There we go. Whew. Okay, and we just... hello, Mr. Machine. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, cool. Right! Ooh, new gun? No gun. Okay, it's all calm. It's all gonna go well. I'm not gonna die. Dying is silly. Dying costs me money. Search. Okay. Oof. Oh god. Are we quite done trying to kill me? I'm a lovely person. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment, frankly. However, machine gun ammo, I do appreciate it. Just gonna nip over here and loot the other one, which I can't seem to find, so never mind. Aww. Okay, now, I don't really like the fact that Elizabeth is being tortured, so let's go ahead and... Yeah, bam. What are you going to do now? Nothing, that's one. How do I turn off these machines? You bastard. I didn't even have to kill you, I just wanted to kill you. Because you're horrible, you're a mean person. You should feel bad.
You shut down one of the generators.
It didn't work. Quickly run. Oh, bugger. Ah, Patriot! Right, splendid. You know what, screw that. Doing the... We're buddies, yay! And now we sit and wait. Doesn't last long, does it? Away! Hey! Oh, sugar lemons. Oh no. I've got myself in a bad position. Very bad position. Hello? There we go! Oof. Hello? You got no... Screw you! Splendid. Excuse me? No! I believe I can fly. Whew. And breathe. Right, let's go get this machine off. Elizabeth, I'm coming, my dear. I'm coming. Screw you. What you've done to her. I'll kill all of you. I swear to God, I will murder every one of you bastards. I told you this. We're in Kansas! Why are we in Kansas? I wanna see what's going on. What am I doing? Oh, I missed things. Oh, I feel stupid. Elizabeth, on my way.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I'm a little worried that she's gone a little crazy. Let's find out. La di da. Da di da. Really do with Elizabeth right now, actually. I need that ammo. Elizabeth? You've not gone crazy. Elizabeth, please don't try to kill me or something. Remember me? I'm your buddy! We're pals! We're bros! Hello? How do I get you out? I don't know. Elizabeth, I don't really know how to free you, I've got to be honest. Ah!
I got you, it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this.
Oh, God.
You ready?
Let's just do it.
Here.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Bye, Corset.
Dream of New York. Happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm going to do it for you.
Alright, Elizabeth, we're bros, remember? No need to get all fretty. Bros! Hey, hug it out. Come on, girl. Well, that was intense. To put it lightly.
Now to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
So all the world is so very angry.
For a while.
How long?
Long enough.
Oh, I am sorry. Oh, right. Okay. All's gone well.
Because he is not going to have long to use it.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Oh, this won't take long at all.
And suddenly we're all happy chappies. She is slowly becoming more destroyed as the game goes on. But it's nice to have her back, isn't it? It's nice. Come on, girl. We're bros. We're back in arms. We're doing well. Fantastic.
Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol.
What symbol?
Cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
You're right, Elizabeth. You do have a giant hole in your back. That's probably slightly painful. Just a little bit. Just a tiny, 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 tiny bit. Okie dokie. Splendid. Come on. Come on. Right. Lots of corpses. Always nice. Does mean potential loot, which is always nice, so that's something. First time in a long time I felt ever so slightly safe. And I do mean ever so slightly. And even that's pushing it. What's this? Burst gun. Yeah, go on.
Look! It's the Hand of the Prophet.
Where?
Comstock's flagship.
Oh, I should probably look upwards.
I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here.
You go unlock that. I will have a look around and loot some civilians.
Either way, I need to know the things that
I know. Would you rather be a druid? You struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a slate. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex.
Whee! Alright. I feel I should upgrade some guns, but I've not really picked, like, my second one. You know? Oh, no. I need to pick, like, another gun that I like to use all the time. I've got my sniper, my hand cannon. Let's go for the hand cannon. And anything else on the hand cannon? Hand cannon. Hand cannon. No, I'm probably not going to be able to afford it anyway. Splendid.
And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Alright, Comstock, calm down.
There.
Oh, didn't steal your daughter. Oh, money. Yay!
Here.
Oh, I have missed you, doll. I have missed you. I really have. Okie dokie. Got a nice gun, got some ammo, full health, full salty things. The world's on fire. How about yours? That's okay. My world's on fire. How about yours? That's bad. I like it. I'm gonna get bored.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover!
From what?
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're... That one!
Sure thing!
Look around you, Elizabeth. I've built all of this for you.
Splendid.
You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you?
I have done lots of... I'm a lovely person.
Means to an end.
Didn't mean to do that. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Reload. Bam, 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 bam. Excuse me, sir. Smack. Smack. Ha. Lovely. Positively lovely. Ooh, crate. I love a good crate, guys. I love a good crate.
Elizabeth.
There you go.
Woof. Hey, hey. That's my gun. See? I'm better at it than you are. Oh, oh god. There we go. Bloody Nora. Let's just go for that instead. Could do some loot. Prank gun. Yeah, let's go prank gun. Lovely. Oh! What for? I have a full ammo for this gun. Silly Elizabeth. Oh, she's giving me the gun that I had a minute ago. Damn gun. Oh well.
That's it.
Oh, RPG, maybe a better bet. And let's get the hand cannon, shall we? Oh no, no, screw the hand cannon. Where's my first gun gone? There it is. Hey! Stop that! Stop that! Reload, reload, reload quicker, that's not quick! Bam! That do something! It's not, none of the things I'm doing are working! Where's my electric attack? Where have you gone? There you are, hello beautiful! Donk! 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 Bam! Donk! Donk! Ah! Oh god!
Sure thing.
Sure, kicking off a little bit. Whew. Alright. Hello, chaps. Who else is trying to kill me? Hello. You are. Boom. Didn't end well for you, did it, sir? Not one bit, Squire. Not one bit. What's going on? Who are you shooting at? I got it. There's no one here. Whatever. My mosquito will take care of that. I'm just gonna have a little wander around, have a look for some loot maybe. Nice, nice, nice. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, not wanna be around here quite yet. Hello, mosquito. Who is talking? Who? Hello? Oh, hello. I was kinda hoping to go open that door, but apparently you want to try and kill me instead. What else?
Booker, look. Is this how I can take us to the hand of the prophet?
Ha! Bull! Okay, that was pretty awesome. That was pretty damn cool. Oh, RPG. RPG, maybe joining the rotation. Come on, Liz.
Got a lock here.
Got billion lockpicks. How did you get there? Ugh, creepy Elizabeth. Oh well. In we go. What's that? I don't need lockpicks, game. Game, I have a bazillion lockpicks. Feel free to give me other things than lockpicks. Thing in here. Oh. Oh, yeah, there is a safe.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout.
Of course you can. She's a doll. She's a pro lockpick. Thank you. 116? Rubbish. I want at least a bigger thing for this. Oh, hi. Um. Eh.
Envy.
Eh.
More money.
Sure, sure. Can always do with more money. More money, more problems, though. More money, more problems. Oh, fuck's fun.
My brother has presented me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her, he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear. But he is my brother. So I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Why would... You know what? I'm not even going to pretend. The game will explain things to me as the game goes along. I will let the game explain it to me in its own time. Oh, Bioshock, you do a good story. I say good. I mean immensely confusing, but still good. Da-da, loot. Splendid. Okay! Things are looking up.
This ship is set to return to the hand of the Prophet. I am awaiting your order to proceed.
I'm trying to, but there's a machine. Oh, is that machine? Oh, it's a machine gun. I thought that was like the lever, but it's not. It's just a very, very physics-defying machine gun. Is there someone behind that?
You are. We depart to the hand of the Prophet.
Hello? I think it's a robot. This is nice, isn't it? No, you don't look that happy, girl. You don't look that happy. Are you okay? Should we hug it out? Let's hug it out. Oh no, whatever.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things
I'm gonna sit on this.
You've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Whee!
Are you afraid of God?
Nope.
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Alright, Booker, no need to be mean. Elizabeth, come here, we'll do Titanic. Oh no! Oh!
Over there! It's Comstock's men, they're coming out to meet us!
Hello! It's alright, kinda got like a plan for this. As soon as they're within decent range. Come on, come here. Screw it. Donk-a-donk. And then, ba-doom! Splendid. Positively splendid. This is my new favorite combination of things. I'm on my way, Liz. Don't worry about it, girl. Oh, God. Bloody Nora, you took some shooing. Oh god. Oh, there's another one. Ah, right there. Literally right there. Stop it.
Another gunship on the left.
Alright. Whereabouts? I don't see it. Gunship? Hello? Alright, give me a mo. Give me a mo. Got things to do. That may kill me quite a lot, but damn it, I can't help but consider it.
Oh.
Alright, alright. I need to get over there, but I'm struggling. Hello? Hello? Oh, they're fighting. Oh, they can fight. Alright, I care. Let them do their own thing. Bye, guys. All I'm doing is trying to save the world, and people, they just take such issue with it, it's ridiculous. I'm kind of killing myself repeatedly. Ah! Going to die, 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 going to die. Ah! Died. Can't saw that coming. Oh, hello. How you're doing this on an airship is very beyond me, but I'm rather impressed, I must say. Okay, there should still be one guy here, then. Hello? Hello? There we go. You know, in retrospect, I've probably stopped firing rocket launchers at my face. Doesn't seem the best idea in the world. You alright, Liz? You alright, girl? Go on, hug it out. Oh, God, I'm sorry. We doing okay? Oh... Nice. Not quite ammo for the gun I wanted, but still. What was that? Oh, bloody Nora. Oh, hello. Don't know what's going on. Don't know what's going on. But I'm dead. I'm trying, girl. I'm trying. Believe me. It's a bloody... It's you, son of a bitch! We'll have no more of that!
There he is! We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Okey-dokey.
We can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
Oh, yes it is.
You wouldn't, would you?
No. Of course I wouldn't.
Look! There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Good enough, good enough.
Up top of the ship. Let's head up.
Ah! Oh, I do get so tired of being shot at.
There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on.
Oh, sniper rifle, so I missed you.
You understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
I'm lovely. Maybe, maybe I'm the prophet and he's the false shepherd. Plot twist. Maybe I'm a dinosaur. Plot twist. Righto. Can you all please stop that? Look, we're buds, alright? We're bros. Bros to the end. If you stop trying to eat me. Elizabeth, what's up? Elizabeth, no!
That way, now!
Okay!
Oh, okay. More people to shoot in the face. Fantastic. That's what I look for, my people. I don't get what's going on. Oh, right. Oh, hello. Why was that one white? I don't know. I just don't know. No, screw it all for now. Ooh. No, seriously. I'm collecting lockpicks at a rate higher than it's physically possible for me to use the lockpicks. That seems silly. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, forgot about you. Hello, Skipper. Goodbye, Skipper. Hello, Liz. How you doing? You're looking well today. You're looking fantastic. I'm kind of happy with... What's this? Let's upgrade this. I've got money. May as well spend it on something. I think it's like a bursty thing. What's it called? Burst gun. Is it the burst gun? I think it's the burst gun. Burst gun, burst gun, burst gun. There we go. Nice 50% damage boost total there. And I'm Skintaroonie again. Hello. Enemies. Oh no! Oh, this is actually quite good. It's like, oh,
that'll do.
Cheers. I don't want sniper rifle ammo. All right, okay. Whew. Hey, hey! No. This actually kills me in one hit if I do that, so there's no real reason to use a sniper rifle over this, except against really far away, like things like this. Hello. Who? Oh, there you are, you little ninja. Come here. Oh, trippy. Hello? Who? I don't know who's talking to me. I'm gonna activate the rocket automaton. Bye! There we go! That's how I do that, apparently.
Booker, those skylines lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
Okay, let's press this button thing. Boop!
This should clear up.
I suspect it won't. I suspect they will actually all try to come and kill me. Oh, maybe. Bye-bye.
For the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner.
Bye-bye.
That job falls to you, Elizabeth.
Bye.
That job falls to you.
No, it doesn't. Shut up. God damn you, Comstock.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Okay. Let's go! Da 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 da!
On one side,
da 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 da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm very rarely sorry. Hello! You're gonna try and kill me, aren't you? Probably. Benny bitty vigor. Hello? Oh, there you are. Positively Hey! I quite like this one now, it's kind of grown on me. Don't have to reload it as much, still kills everyone, it's kind of pretty, it glows majestically.
Where's
and it's called a burst gun,
which
is awesome.
Off the lines.
Boop!
Be careful, Black Cannon!
Where? What? Elizabeth, what are you on about?
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know.
Oh god, there's a billion of them! Ah! Elizabeth, do something! Make things happen!
Quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Elizabeth, things aren't happening. Why aren't things happening? I like things. Bloody Nora.
No escape.
Go ahead.
Oh, there we go. Splendid. I'm gonna sit in the corner. Hide. The gun automaton will handle everything for me. We're gonna go. Didn't work. I didn't damage my allies. Shut up. I could never hurt Elizabeth. I'm not dead. I'm very much alive right now. Look at me. Look at me being alive and doing these alive things, like swinging around on skyhooks.
Three quarters.
It sure is taking its time.
That's weird. No grenades in this game. Do you mind? What for? Never. Oh yes, it is for the gun. I wanted it to give it me. Oh god, there's a fucker there. Ah! Go away. But there's a lockpick thing, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, there's a lockpick thing. I can't, in good conscience, leave that alone. Hey! Come back! Lovely. Oh, bloody Nora. Fitting half a lot of you, are there? Thank you. That was, oh god, two prophets! Two of them! Run away, not prophets, patriots! Things ever tried to eat my skull. Just sum it up. Ooh, truck. Right. Why does it look different? Reload. Back again. Easy peasy. Terror! All of the terror! Ow! You stay still! I'm trying to kill you! You're making my life very difficult.
That's it.
Bloody Nora! I'm out of ammo for like everything. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll find some in this room.
Seems right up your alley.
Oh, so many enemies.
It's done.
Oh, should I get? I'll get the repeater. There we go. This can be my gun for now. In we go. Oh God. Mr. Patriot, please don't try and kill me. Oh, look, I'm gonna hug you. Okay. No, that's kind of your crotch area. This is large for something that only took one lockpick. It's also a little bit creepy.
Our contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. Time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
Right.
Think you can pick this?
Is that it? Do I only get? I don't get anything. I just get a box of foam. Really? I mean, it only cost me one lockpick, and it's kind of a cool area. But okay, whatever. This one took three. I'm expecting great things from this door. Great things. I don't count RPG ammo as a great thing, although I will swap guns anyway because I'm kind of low on ammo. Ah, gear! That's kind of the ticket. New hat. Shield breaking and... No. You keep giving me hats, and my hats are quite good. I've got a lot of good hats, but I don't have good other things. Give me good pants. I'd love some good pants. Some good trousers, some good shoes or something, but no, they keep giving me bloody hats. Quality! Where do we go? Where are we going? Screw that. Skyline! Okay, I need to get to that one, assumedly. Yep. Ow! Let's push the wall!
But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Comstock, look, I feel we could be brothers, you know, we could be bros, we could be friends in another life, but you're a bit of a douche in this one. Oh, well, we are going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and subscribe if you join the series and want to see more, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, thank you for joining me. Much love, bye-bye. You're going with me? We're going with me. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.